Introducing first, weighing in at 507 pounds and 7 feet tall, he is one half of the World Tag Team Champions, The Big Show!
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Monday Night Raw. Joey Styles, along with the Coach of the King, a very special edition of Monday Night Raw. And if you're wondering what it takes to make a 7-foot, 500-pound giant cry, it is the love of a friend, a co-worker, a very special performer, a very special man, Eddie Guerrero. Tonight's Monday Night Raw is a celebration
partner,
of the life and the career of our friend Eddie Guerrero.
Half of the World Tag Team Champions, King.
The Big Show and Kane, the largest World Tag Team Champions we have ever had in terms of height, weight, strength, you name it. They are massive. And seemingly invincible.
You guys, certainly tonight's going to be a very emotional night. All the performers wanting to come out and compete because that's exactly what Eddie Guerrero loved to do. You heard Mr. McMahon off the top. Eddie Guerrero loved this business more than anything. More than anything.
The old saying is, the show must go on, and it will.
Tag Team Champions, Mercury, Nitro, and Melina, MNM.
Now let's not lose sight of the fact that we're having inter-brand matches here tonight, Raw versus SmackDown.
Yeah, check this out, they're the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, World Tag Team Champions, they're going to be going up against the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Interpromotional Tag Team Championship Competition, Raw versus SmackDown, and since only my third week here on Raw, it's my first time seeing any SmackDown superstars. And you know,
it's so much pride and passion on the line here tonight. It's not about the tag team titles. It's not about any titles here tonight. It's about the passion that all these performers have, and that's why they're out here tonight. That's why we're out here tonight, to honor a man, but to show exactly why we love doing what we do.
Well, you're right. I don't think anybody, certainly that I know of, had any more passion for the wrestling industry than Eddie Guerrero. And I can't help but think, I know I do, I think every one of these superstars that are going to compete here tonight, you got to feel like Eddie Guerrero is watching this tonight.
And Eddie Guerrero, no stranger to tag team wrestling, a four-time world champion in tag team competition.
And really couldn't help but feel, excuse me, Joey, real quick, as we came out here to start the show, that the spirit of Eddie Guerrero was all over this arena. And I tell you what, the fans chanting Eddie from start, and I guarantee you, it'll be to finish.
And quite frankly, none of that is going to help Eminem tolerate the sheer excruciating pain that has to be the receiving end of a beating from Kane and the Big Show.
Yeah, I guarantee that the first time that Eminem thought that they would come to Monday Night Raw wouldn't be to take on the Big Show and Kane.
Yeah, but you can't count Eminem out now. I mean, they've got a lot of heart, plus they've got Melina.
A lot of heart maybe, but not so much small to the back right now for Johnny Nitro. There's the side slam, and now Kane ascending the turnbuckles. Melina distracting referee Mickey Henson, and there is Nitro, Mercury, and Kane's on the floor.
I told you Melina's going to be a factor in this match. Look out!
Melina's always an X factor in any match that Eminem is a part of. Not only she's beautiful, but she's very, very smart.
Johnny Nitro with the championship belt right to the head of Kane. And there's the Melina factor you guys talked about. No question about it. Kane rolled back in. Cover.
Hey, look at
that. Two. Left shoulder up.
Well, it's going to take everything that Eminem has in their bag and then some in order to beat Big Show and Kane. They're going to have to outwit them because certainly they're not going to outstrength them.
And a tip up. Hey, Nitro feeling pretty good about himself. Back into Joey Mercury. Mercury up on the second turnbuckle.
Eminem certainly impressive, but then again, so is Melina. Here, look, check that out.
Have you ever met or seen three individuals that love themselves more than Eminem does?
Oh, look at
Boy, there's a great opportunity to take a crack at you, Coach, and I'm just not in the mood tonight. I'm just going to let it go. But you're right. M&M certainly are full of themselves. And, you know, a little too overconfident to be taking on two monsters like Kane and the Big Show.
Well, you got to give them credit for what they're doing. I mean, look, right now they are dominating this match. They have the Big Red Machine nearly off his feet. Now taking a shot. Great strategy to the Big Show.
M&M now. Cinching up Kane.
That's why they call it tag team.
Look at that!
Oh my gosh!
Call it whatever you like.
You got
Kane just doubled his pleasure, taking over the SmackDown World Tag Team Champions. Uh-oh! In comes the massive Big Show. Headbutt. Down goes Mercury.
And you saw from the look on Melina's face, she's not used to seeing M&M get this kind of treatment.
Oh no!
Well, head is again. And down go the SmackDown Tag Team Champions!
And right now, I think M&M would like to go back to SmackDown.
What's Melina doing? Oh, she's looking all cute.
Well, we know the Big Show.
Nice try.
What? A big kiss from the Big Show. I think that was a kiss.
Wait, from behind. From behind, Mercury was trying to clock the Big Show with one of the Tag Team Championship belts.
Look behind you.
Big mistake.
What elevation on the clothesline. Johnny Nitro set for the ring.
She looks like she doesn't like it, but
come on,
you know, maybe she's up.
I think a kiss for the Big Show would be trouble. Well, I don't know.
Can you imagine Can you imagine the size of that guy's tongue?
Probably like a vacuum cleaner.
Like their tonsils.
Only Joey would think about the Big Show's tongue.